So what was the reaction of the community after the tragedy?
Well, we opened our doors of the church last night and we got 200 people through our doors. The community is devastated. The community doesn't really know how to react to such an awful tragedy. But they're a tight-knit community and hopefully they'll pull together.
Right. Is this something that you have ever heard of or something that you would have ever expect to happen just here on your step doors?
Well, you never know, do you, when these tragedies might happen. But we're just glad we're here as a church and we're able to open our doors for people to come in. They've been lighting candles, writing in the in the book of condolence, and just people being here to listen and to say prayers with them.